And the reality is we're not even halfway done. Now I need a nap. I've learned too much on my own show today. Welcome back to Travel Show Live. I am Eric Hastings. We are here every Sunday from 5 until 7 p.m. And it's very easy. Ooh, the Sky Auction is underway. That's going to expire here at the end of the hour. So make sure you go on to travelshowlive.tv. You click on the weekly deals tab and you'll find out what we're auctioning off this hour. I can't say what it is because I don't want to give out too much information. Plus, we have a VIP on the telephone. Erica, welcome back to the program.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here.
It's very nice. This is Erica Nelson, for those of you with your scorecards at home. 70 Park Avenue South. What's the official name of the hotel?
It's 70 Park Avenue Hotel.
I got it close. That's not bad.
It works well.
You know, I love this property because this is one of my favorite subjects, our how-to segment. And that is, you know, look, we're sitting here, we're making our travel plans, we're saying, you know, maybe I can help out with the environment even when I travel, but I need to know some of these companies that are participating, some that are actually doing things to help make the environment a better place. And Kimpton Hotels is one of those brands, correct?
That is correct. We, since 1981, at our inception, we've known how important it is to make sure that we sustain our environment.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and it's not exactly an easy process either, correct?
You know, certain things are more challenging than others, but quite frankly, there's a variety of things that we can do, whether we're traveling or at home, that help to make living a more sustainable lifestyle very easy.
Well, now is the time. I got my notepad out. I'm ready to go. Give me a couple of tips.
Well, you know, there's a lot of things to do when you're traveling that are quite easy. First of all, just turn your things off. The same things that you do at home as far as raising the thermostat with your heating and cooling units, mm-hmm. just turn it a little bit up when you're getting ready to leave the room. Turn the lights off in the room. We do that at home. It's very easy to do that in your hotel room. Those are things that don't take any time in order to do.
Mm-hmm.
Most hotels also have a linen and towel reuse program. And most of us don't change our sheets every day at home, so there's no reason when we're traveling that we need to change our linens on a daily basis. And so, you know, we just have ways of alerting our room attendants and letting them know who wants their linens changed, who doesn't. Mm-hmm. And we hope to save water and power by reusing linens.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense. How do we find a brand like yours when we're shopping around online?
You know, just do a little research. The same way that you would look for hotels with many different features and amenities is the same way that you could go about doing that. Going on to the hotel's website,
mm-hmm.
and whether you're going to see how many rooms they have and what type of room you're selecting, you know, we can look on a website and see who really has environmental practices. And call the hotel and really ask them, what do you do to help maintain the environment?
I think that's a really interesting point. So because I am a complete advocate of, at the end of the day, go ahead and just pick up the telephone and call them. What three questions would you ask?
You know, ask them, what do you do about recycling?
Mm-hmm.
Really, it's something that's important to all of us. And, you know, hotels like Kimpton Hotels, we spend a lot of time in giving back to the environment, and we educate our employees on what we do as well. So if you've got employees on the phone that don't necessarily aren't able to answer those questions, you know that the hotel probably doesn't have that same type of commitment. Hmm. But, you know, the first question, like I said, is what do you do as far as recycling?
Mm-hmm.
Do you serve organic food in your restaurant?
Mm-hmm.
And what about just, you know, with printing? Do you print on recycled paper?
Mm-hmm.
Those type of things. And then one that also helps our pockets, too, is many hotels, 70 Park Avenue included, gives incentives for guests arriving in hybrid vehicles. They get special parking discounts. And a lot of our hotels, sometimes that is complimentary as well.
Really?
Absolutely.
So you will give a discount if I show up in a hybrid vehicle?
Mm-hmm.
I think that's it. That's amazing.
Was
that your idea, Erica?
Well, we could say that it is,
okay.
But not technically.
All right,
no.
Fine. That's good enough. Now, this is company-wide, I'm assuming?
It is. All of our Kimpton hotels. We just opened our 49th hotel this past week.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And how many do you have in the city here?
We have three that are open up in the city right now, and spring of 2010, we're opening our fourth hotel.
Well, Eric, I really appreciate you doing this today, and you got to come back on. Now, the certification that you're just going to get at the end of the year is what?
It's a Green Seal certification,
okay.
And all of our hotels are currently going through the process. We have a handful of hotels that have already received their certification, and this is a very intensive certification process that we go through in order to make sure that all of the things that we say that we're doing to give back to the environment, we really are doing.
Actually doing. Thank you, Erica.
My pleasure. Thank you. Have a great day.
Thank you very much. We have more to come here on Travel Show Live. All you have to do is just return. Thanks.